What'd you say? Stick to the fucking plan!
You low-life, whoremongering asswife!
Hello, everybody. How goes? My name is Kmiff, and this is. He will wake up later. Don't you worry. Me and this sleeping dude here, we have some incredible discoveries we want to share with you guys, and some of them could might change our point of view of this mystery circus. And it will take me about 15 to 20 missions to show you the real Pikachus, the Infinity 8 Killer, the Black Eye, the Blue Eye, and hell coming to Los Angeles. All these things is on the map, and I will show you. And after that, we will make some new videos where we show you some incredible things. So stay tuned, guys, but let's go to dinner. But first, you all remember about the Pikachus here. I showed my one of my previous videos, and also Vispibut has talked about this, the winged horse. There's something wrong here. We have a Pikachus on the map, but not in this shape, you know. I always thought it looked a little funny with this curly hair and a happy face. So I will show you where the real Pikachus is. Let's start with that and move on from there. Kiflum.
Haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick.
Thank you.
how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then they ask you to do something above and beyond. You fall out, fools get capped, and then you start all over again with some other fool. How about the boy with the eye from around the way, Marcus or something? You were slanging for him, and then he got what was coming, right?
That was different. That dude had it coming.
Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, wait! Wait on me! I'm a chapel agent!
We got to be this other one. The black one, man. Man, ain't this about a bitch. Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Get that car, you're trying to get out of here.
We have to trust in them. We have to trust in them. We have to trust in them. Thank you. Thank you.
for me. Can handle weight and want to explore other opportunities. Why, Jumbo? I mean, since I was a little kid, I dreamt big. You know, I've always wanted to be an international drug dealer.
Carbon-based life form.
Well, I thought you'd keep your head. You'll see through some of the bullshit.
Maybe that's what I'm trying to do. If you think you're walking around a town full of idiots with your Midwestern picket fence values, then you're probably the biggest idiot here.
Yeah, you get that other thing?
Oh, yeah.
Fine. Give it here. Okay, your turn.
Maybe when we get home.
Yeah, who's the square now?
I've started to feel a little woozy.
Fine.
No. Really, this is not normal.
Hello, you just paranoid.
This is not paranoia. This is totally justified concern.
You should see yourself.
Just chill out and drive home. Would you quit being such a drama queen and get us to the house?
On the phone! This ain't right. Whoa. Serious.
Whoa.
Stop moaning and drive back.
It's harmless. Vets have been using it for decades.
What?
Maybe you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got. You get some bitches on your dick.
Stick to the fucking plan.